Good morning students, today we will discuss terms of an expression. See children, terms of an expression. To explain terms of an expression, first we will consider one expression. Consider expression 2x minus 3y. See children, in this expression 2x minus 3y, 2x and minus 3y, both are the terms of the expression. So in 2x minus 3y, there are two terms. And these terms are 2x and minus 3y. So see children, in 2x minus 3y, 2x and minus 3y are the terms of the expression. Terms are the separate parts of the expression. See children, terms are the separate parts of the expression. See children, in 2x minus 3y, there are two terms and terms are 2x and minus 3y. So in expression 2x minus 3y, 2x and minus 3y are the separate part of the expression. Next, in expression, terms are separated by addition and subtraction. In algebraic expression or in expression, terms are separated by addition and subtraction. See here, 2x minus 3y. In 2x minus 3y, there are two terms, 2x and minus 3y. And both terms are separated by subtraction. See children, here minus sign is available. So in 2x minus 3y, both terms are separated by subtraction. Second example, 4x minus 3y. In 4x minus 3y, there are two terms, 4x and minus 3y. And both are separated by subtraction. See here minus sign is available. Next example, 11x plus 5y. In 11x plus 5y, there are two terms, 11x and 5y. And both terms are separated by addition. See here, addition sign is available. So in 11x plus 5y, both terms are separated by addition. Now example, see here, minus 2x square, 5x, 3x square, y square, a are the example of the terms. Now next, 2ab plus 2xy. See here, 2ab plus 2xy, it is an expression and there are two terms. 2ab and 2xy are the terms of the expression 2ab plus 2xy. So 2ab plus 2xy, in this terms are 2ab and 2xy. Second, minus x minus 2abc plus y. Minus x minus 2abc plus y. So, in this expression, there are three terms. First is minus x, second is minus 2abc and third is y. So, terms are minus x, minus 2abc and y. Now, next point. Terms are add or subtract to form expression. So, if we add or subtract the terms, then algebraic expression is formed. Means if we add or subtract the term, then expression is formed. Example, if we add 4x and 3y, means if we add 4x and 3y, then expression 4x plus 3y is formed. Add means plus, so 4x and 3y we add, then expression 4x plus 3y is formed. Now, if we subtract 5a, from 10b, if we subtract 5a from 10b, then expression 10b minus 5a is formed. Because 5a we have to subtract from 10b. So 10b minus 5a is formed. Now I can explain one question. See here, find the number of the terms and terms for the following expression. In a given question, we have to identify number of the terms and terms for a given expression. So question number 1. 5xy plus 3ab plus y. So first we will identify number of the terms. So see here, first, second and third. Because terms are separated by the addition and subtraction. So 5xy is the first term, 3ab is the second term and y is the third term. So number of the terms is what? 3. And terms, so 5xy, 3ab and y are the terms. So 5xy, 3ab and y are the terms. Second question, xy minus 2xy minus 4. So first we will identify number of the terms. And terms are separated by addition and subtraction. So first, second and third. xy is the first term, minus 2x is the second term, and minus 4 is the third term. So number of the term is 3. And terms are xy, minus 2x and minus 4 are the terms. So xy, minus 2x and minus 4 are the terms. Third, minus 11x square y minus 3a square b square c square. So in this expression there are two terms because terms are separated by addition and subtraction. So first term is minus 11x square y and second term is minus 3a square b square c square. So number of the terms are 2 and terms are minus 11x square y and minus 3a square b square c square. So minus 11x square y and minus 3a square b square are the terms. So see children, this is the normal introduction of the terms of an expression. I hope you can understand this. Thank you.